I'm Jane Adie, director of Get Britain Out. I'm here today outside 10 Downing Street to present a letter to the Prime Minister signed by 50,000 grassroots supporters who have co-signed this letter to explain how angry we are about the Brexit negotiations.